Me gusta cómo camina, pero más me gusta cuando amanecen, piensa en mí. Cuando sale por la calle, casi nunca piensa en mí. Con lo que ella usa de boutique, es problemática como una f*** con chip. Me tiene loco con ese c*** muy petit.
Hello and welcome, thanks for joining us. A great night for baseball ahead on the show. The Atlanta Braves taking on the Los Angeles Dodgers. All right, we'll be back to get this one started after this. So just about set, Johan Camargo at the dish.
Leading off for the Braves, the third baseman, number 7, Johan. Camargo.
Time called. Here comes a pitch. In for a strike. And we're underway here in the home opener. Next offering is in for a strike.
The fastball at the bottom of the zone can be very effective. Just got to keep it on the corners.
0-2 now. That just misses. 1-2 to count.
Just the third pitch of the night, and already a little question on the strike zone of the umpire in this one.
Righty to the plate. That one hit to right. Betts is on the move. Makes a nice running catch. And there's one down. Here is Ozzie Albies up to hit.
The second baseman, Ozzie Albies.
Rolled softly, but that goes foul.
Well, there's a certain point where you have to commit to what you think you see, and he guessed wrong right there. Nasty slider with just terrific bite at the end.
No score, just getting started, top of the first. Next offering is foul back. That hits the dirt, and that's ball one. Next offering popped in the air, right field. Betts has this one sized up, calls it in, and there's two away. Two outs, base is empty. Juan Soto down.
The right fielder. One. Soto.
And first offering is fouled off. Right-hander kicks, deals. Smoked on the ground a second. And it's through for a hit. And that keeps the inning alive. Here's Ronald Acuna Jr. at the plate.
Ronald Acuna Jr.
On the story, out number 3. Bottom of bottom of the first. And now Leury García
leading off for the Dodgers. The designated hitter, Leury.
And the pitch,
García.
And first offering is fouled off. And he's down 0-2 as he swings through it. And fouled off. Owen Chu down. And a foul ball. He stays alive.
A little tardy on that fastball. He's going to have to get it going a little quicker. Get that front foot down.
The pitch. And there's a foul ball. The 0-2. And a foul ball. Got him. One gone here. Trey Turner at the plate.
Batting second, the shortstop, Trey Turner.
And first offering is fouled off. One down, base is empty. Up the middle. Oh, he gloves it. And he beats it. That's a hit. Great try there.
Batting third.
Here's Kiermaier now.
Evan Kiermaier.
Turner runs. Right side, hard hit. And it goes just foul. Kicks and fires. Brother goes again. They pitch out. Bro, and they got him. Strike two.
Clearly he was sitting on a fastball right there. It just ended up out in front of the slider. Hey, you can't fault him for his commitment. Now he's just going to have to battle with two strikes.
Little bouncer out in front of the plate. Over to first. Inning over. New inning getting started. Here's Matt Olson.
Leading off for Atlanta, the first baseman, Matt Olson.
The right-hander back to work. Swing and a miss. 1-1.
Bringing the cheese on that one.
Next offering is down low. And now it's even 1-1. Next offering is fouled back. The 1-2 stays alive. And there's one away.
That was a good pitch to hit right down the heart of the plate. Had pretty good timing on it. Just got underneath it a little bit and popped it up.
The catcher.
And now it's Keibert Ruiz. First pitch, not close. Left-hand batter waits. Pitch misses there, and now 2-0. No score here in the second. And a foul ball makes the count 2-1. Foul ball. Two down. And a foul ball. He stays alive. That one fouled off. Next offering is fouled back. The 2-2. Ground ball right side and foul ball.
Seven fouls in a row. Such an impressive at bat we're seeing right here, regardless of how it ends up.
Next one off the plate inside, and the count's full. Here's a high chopper. Story picks it up, sends it to first. Two up, two down in the top of the second. And now the hitter, G-Man Choi.
G-Man Choi. Ladies and gentlemen, your attention please. Now pitching for the number 71. Hey there. Special on my essence, I'm a pool. I'm lessons
unwritten, law thoughts food. More than when I was school. So now pinch hitter for Atlanta. Number 48 looking for a two-out spark, but the base is empty.
Pinch hitting for the Braves. Number 48. Travis Jamara.
And first offering is fouled off. And a pitch.
One and one.
Swings and misses. And a count, one and two. Here's a 1-2. Chases the changeup in the dirt. That completes the strikeout, and that'll do it. Welcome back. Bottom of the second. Now it's the right fielder, Mookie Betts. This is a true five-tool guy. Not very many of them out there, but when he's on the field, you can't take your eye off him.